This talk will last more than an hour, and possibly not an hour and a half, but closer to that than to an hour. If you want to leave at any time, you can leave, but I just want you to know how that it is that length. When I tried to imagine what it would be like to be Graves in the act of painting, it seemed to me it would be natural to vocalize and at times to dance. I then asked whether that happened. He said it did. For the non-syntactical dance chants, I used the syllables of names and words from I Ching determined pages of the Gospel of Sri Ramakrishna. That's a book that Morris reads a little from each morning of his life. The arrangement of these syllables follows metrical patterns of the fourth movement of my quartet for percussion, 1935. It was following the third movement that Morris Graves said, "Jesus in the everywhere." And it was the day after that event that we first met each other. After seeing Graves' series, The Purification of Cardinal Pacelli, Xenia Cage and I arranged an exhibition of it at the Cornish School in Seattle, and that was in 1937.